We put the wrong guy away, and so we went to visit him in jail to, like, apologize. obsessed with Acapella and was a member of Here Comes Trouble. Andy, like, I feel like some of these questions are really hard and some of them are like so easy. Okay, who was Dwight dressed like when he started attacking Jim in the office with snowballs? Wasn't he said to Andy, "Talk to me that way again and I'll cut your face off." What's her name? Erin. Yeah, Erin. Her real name, like, is Kelly, but they didn't want two Kellys in the office, so she started going by her middle name. I was gonna say Kelly, but it was Erin. that. But he was in the favorite characters too. Like, I wish we would have.